They get that, not the hair dye.
We have some commotion backstage, and yep, there they go.
Did you see that?
Look at this.
You gotta believe this one's over. Where are they going now? Never.
Where the action's going to take us.
What a forearm.
Oh, he's starting to feel it here. I fully expect him to bounce back, though. This is the type of one-on-one atmosphere where he thrives.
I know it's early, but he has to do everything in his power not to let this get out of hand.
Oh, shows no mercy. Look in that pool chair. It looks like a twisted heap.
Michael, that gives new meaning to have a seat. Whack! Michael, that gives new meaning to have a seat.
Oh, shows no mercy in that poor chair. It looks like a twisted heap. Looking for the finish.
He'd be smart to stay put there.
Gosh. They're on the move again.
Never a dull moment around here.
And the action continues to spill backstage.
Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Why not?
Where are they going now? Action is on the move now.
He's starting to show signs of fatigue. He needs to create some space and find a way to get back on the offensive.
And knowing him the way I do, I'm willing to bet he thought he was going to get through this match unscathed. But that obviously is not the case here.
I'm dead in the head.
Disrespectful shove there.
Okay. Ouch. Just breaking down the opponent. Jarring impact.
His speed paying off. Wow. Woo-wee. He's making a statement here with this attack.
What's this? Man, what a slam.
Line
forcefully delivered.
He's lining him up. He's looking at it. Nailed it.
That has got to be it.